Click on the Markups list menu, select Columns, and then Manage Columns. Click on the Custom Columns tab. You'll see options to import and export columns, add or modify them, and control whether they are in a profile or not. Click on Add to create a new column. Give the column a name and you can select a type from the dropdown. There are 6 types. Checkmark lets you define a column that you can check or uncheck as needed. Choice allows you to create a list of selectable options you can choose from. Date creates a date picker, which you might use for assigning due dates. Formulas let you perform calculations based on set values, as well as values defined in other columns. Number columns can be used to add editable numbers, including constraints like minimum or maximum, decimal places, and whether it is currency. Text columns allow you to enter text and can be single or multi-line boxes. Below the type, you will have options for how your custom column will be formatted based on the type chosen. Create a choice column, which we'll call Materials. Make sure Choice is selected. Click on Add at the bottom of the dialog to add a new choice item. Give the item a name, like Polished Concrete. You can add a subject to the choice if you want that option to only appear in the markups list for a markup if that markup has the same subject. Here we'll add the subject Flooring. You can also assign a numeric value to the choice, like adding a cost of the material. This value will then be associated with that choice in later usage, like referencing it in a formula column. Click OK to create that item. Repeat the process to add more options. When you are finished adding items, click OK and OK again, and you'll see the columns have been added to the markups list. For this example, the markup has a subject of tile. You'll see it has no options under Material if you double-click in the space under Material. However, if you change the markup subject to Flooring, you'll see that there are now options to choose from under Material. Like other columns, you can turn custom columns on and off in the Markups List column menu or Manage Columns dialog under Display Order. The data in the columns can also be exported as part of your markup summary.